Hello and welcome everyone. I'm back with a new video, and in today's video I'll be sharing out with you guys DIY flower vase. This can also be used as DIY pen stand. I have already made a video on pen stand. If you have still not watched it, the link of that is going to be in the description box and also in the iCards. So for making this vase, you'll need is an A4 size sheet. I'll cut it into the size of 27 into 12 centimeters. Now you have to mark 6 cm on the paper. So you will have 4 partitions having 6 cm marked, and the last, means 5th partition, is gonna be having 3 cm. You have to repeat the same thing on the opposite side. Make sure they are symmetrical. I'll be making these lines bigger so that it will be easier for me to mark further. Then you'll need is a toothpick. I'm using this as for making crease. You can use any creaser if you have, or any old ball pen even, to make crease. This is just gonna be helping us to fold. Now I'll fold these lines temporarily. After folding our paper, we got such kind of center using these crosses. So I'll just mark it with the help of my pencil, and then with the help of our toothpick, I'll just make a crease here so that we'll be able to fold this. Although this side is gonna be inside, but I wish to erase these pencil lines. Even after folding a paper a lot many times, we have to fold it again to get very sharp and pointed lines. This is gonna be our final one. Folding it nicely helps to maintain the shape of the geometrical vase. Then take some glue, or you can even go with glue stick. And the portion here we are having two small triangles, I'll apply glue outside. And the portion we are having a big triangle, I'm gonna be applying glue inside. Spread the glue and stick both of the ends together. Match each point with each and do it nicely. Our flower vase is ready. Now for making the base, I'll use the leftover sheet. Now mark 8 cm. We need to make a square of 8 cm. After cutting, step forward marking 1 cm. Mark it on all the four sides and then cut the corners as we are not needing it. Now again with the help of toothpick and scale, make crease and fold your paper. Apply glue on all the four sides and spread it. Then stick all these four sides properly by pressing it inside. And there you go. You have your flower vase ready. It's very simple and easy to make it with just paper. No extra stuff needed and just 5 minute DIY. Not just as a flower vase, but also you can use it as a pen stand. So that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and also click the red subscribe button if you haven't till yet. So yes, make sure to watch my previous videos.